Hello and welcome to WP Academy. This is a follow-up tutorial to the previous one in which we have designed a restaurant website. Link to that tutorial is available in the video description. In this tutorial, we will add WooCommerce functionality to that design. We will link the order buttons to actual WooCommerce products so people can order online. The first step is install the WooCommerce plugin. Complete the basic setup according to your preference. Now, create some products. Okay, now when you edit any product, you will see its ID in the URL. That's what you need to link with the buttons. Edit the home page template with the Elementor. Now in the link or URL field, paste this URL. Copy the product ID and paste it at the end of the URL. There you go, buttons are now linked with actual products. You can create as many products as you like. If you are using Hello theme, you may need to design to cart and other pages according to your website design. You can also use Astra or Ocean WP theme, they come with pre-designed WooCommerce pages. You can also use the Elementor cart widget in the header so people can see the items in their cart and navigate to checkout page easily. Hope you liked the video. Support us by purchasing this template from our website. Subscribe to our channel for amazing tutorials.